There's a race across the frozen snow, and it's run from Anchorage, Jim, to Nome, across a land that was built by God. It's a race they call Iditarod. I've run that race myself 3 times. When I'd lose, I'd start to cry, and figured I'd never race again, until I found me a way to win Iditarod. Iditarod. Ooh, Iditarod. So I got me a mail order PhD in biomedical genealogy. I needed dogs that were fast and mean. I started in the splicing genes. I got chromosomes from a thoroughbred mare, pit bull, cheetah, and a grizzly bear. Added some wolverine and gazelle, a little bit of roadrunner. What the hell? I did her all.
I did her all.
I did her all. Ooh, I did her all. I spliced them all to some husky genes. There was just enough to make me a team. I crossed my fingers and I made a wish, and I tossed each one in a petri dish. Well, 3 months later them pups were born. They had spotted hair and hooves and horns. They were big and mean and awful strong, and each one thought I was his mom. I did her all.
I did her all.
Well, finally race day came around, and I brought my team into Anchortown. We went running off down the street with a growl and a whinny and a meep meep out of Wasilla into Kinnick, running so fast it was making me sick. Through Yetna's Quent and Mountain High, we were third into Nikolai. I did her all.
I did her all.
We rested for 24 in McGrath, out of hope for moving fast, underneath the skies of blue, out of Caltag number 2, against the wind cross ice so thick, first place into Shaktulik. But while we were running along, I could tell there was something going wrong. I did her all.
I did her all.
I set up my electron microscope, gave one of my dogs a needle poke, put some blood into that machine, but I couldn't believe what I was seeing. The gazelle genes were starting to shake, the bear genes wanted to hibernate, the thoroughbred genes still wanted to run, but each of them wolverine genes was done. I did her all.
I did her all.
Ooh, I did her all. They were flopping around like a bunch of bats, their insides fighting like dogs and cats, with facial tics and burps and farts. Their double helix was falling apart. At safety they gave a mighty roar, broke their lines and away they tore, out across the tundra gray, in each of 16 different ways. I did her all.
I did her all.
I did her all. Now I pulled that sled all on my own. I was 63rd neath the arch known. Not one single dog was left of the team I thought would win that test. But I know that they're out there still. They'd be too difficult to kill. You'd need 14 tags and permits too, like getting permission to shoot a zoo. So if ever you run into my hybrid beasts, take their photograph at least. Give them my best as they run by, and let them know that their mom says hi. I did her all.
I did her all.
I did her all.